What is plastic? A resource? A useful thing? A thing that comes in use in our day-to-day life? Yes, but besides these, it is also a killer. Killer of marine animals. Killer of Mother Earth. A killer of humanity. I, Shaurya Gupta, am going to speak on the topic Plastic the Killer. We all know that plastic extensively comes in use in our day-to-day life. But do we also know how harmful it is? Use of plastic can cause deadly health conditions like cancers, birth defects, impaired immunity and many other ailments. Commonly used plastic products like carry bags and bottles take as long as 500 to 1000 years to decompose. In our oceans, nearly 8 million tons of plastic are dumped every year, killing the marine life. People who eat seafood consume this plastic indirectly and are infected with fatal diseases. If you accidentally swallow a piece of plastic, then it could cause a blockage in your windpipe and eventually result into choking. I really wonder, did Mr. Leo Hendrick ever thought in 1907 that his important invention would end up being harmful to the environment? I bet he didn't. Plastic is made from cellulose, natural gas, salt and crude oil. These are unlimited resources which are finished in a short period of time. Now, the biggest question is that, how will we replace plastic? I probably have a reasonable answer for that. First of all, we should try to avoid plastic use in the first place by using items like steel utensils, glass bottles and cloth bags. But if still the use of plastic is unavoidable, then either biodegradable plastic or HDPE can be used, which is the most commonly recyclable form of plastic. Leading from the front, Bangladesh was the first country in the world to ban plastic way back in 2002. Whereas China, on the other hand, is the largest producer of plastic and the largest polluter as well. Mind you, India is not far away. So it's high time for us to realize that the end of our Mother Earth will be terrible. If we don't act now, the future will be ruined. Speeches and discussions every day on television, but no one has any future vision. Every day we hear the same story that a day will be the